In this video, we'll show you how to use the zoom feature on your iPhone or iPad to magnify parts of your screen. First, start on your home screen. Find the settings icon. The settings icon is gray with the graphic of a cogwheel. Once you find it, tap the icon to enter settings, then scroll down through the categories until you find accessibility. It has a small blue icon to the left with a white graphic of a stick figure person inside a circle. Tap Accessibility, and then find Zoom. It has a gray and white icon to the left, this time with a graphic of a magnifying glass. Tap Zoom. On this screen, turn on Zoom by tapping the toggle button so that it turns green. To start magnifying, simply double tap the screen with three fingers. To move around the screen, once you're zoomed in, just drag with three fingers. While staying on the screen, you can adjust the zoom level using the slider at the bottom. Slide the white circle to the left to decrease the magnification, or slide it to the right to increase the magnification. The maximum magnification is 15 times. There are two ways to zoom in on items on the screen. If you click on zoom region, you are presented with two options. You can do full screen zoom to magnify the entire screen, or you can magnify part of the screen with a resizable lens called window zoom, which acts more like a magnifying glass that you can use to zoom in on specific regions of your screen. Click the option you prefer and you're done. You can now use the zoom feature to magnify on your phone.